you there, welcome to Australia.
Thanks, man.
You play a Marine in the movie. Can you tell me a little bit about the preparation to put into that?
It was quite a bit, man. I spent a lot of time with Marines, went to Camp Pendleton and hung out with many staff sergeants and tried to absorb as much as I could. We also had some military advisors in the movie with us the entire film. We're very open and really told us anything I wanted to know. I sort of had all the resources at hand.
And does that give you another spin on what they've gone through?
What?
Does that give you another an aspect of what they go through?
It does. I mean, a little bit. I'll never have the perspective of, you know, what it's truly like, but I feel like I have the inside edge.
Okay. Yeah. Thank you very much.
Thank you.